Okay, I am now streaming.
A fallen Tenno needs your help.
Find a cache. Oh, fine. I'll find the caches. There are, the caches are important. They lead to extra money, mods that you have not gotten. Well, for the added risk, but some caches are, life worth.
You are surrounded by Grineer Marines.
Last one is always a freaking hassle. No. Well, you just in the easy parts. You have not been into the hard ones yet. Earth is just a walk in the park. Okay, you're dying. I need to put back on energy siphon. I'll be on extraction in just a minute. I need to go find the last caches. They look like ordinary Orkin, Grineer, or Corpus caches, but they all have a white distinct color and they glow a little bit. But some of them are hard to find. You gotta look in every dead end. Hunt down the caches. Third one is usually a hassle to find. The other two is just a walk in the park. What makes sense? So that means we gotta look in every corner in this freaking map. In this mission. But I barely look for caches because they are a hassle. In my opinion. Well, some caches hold extra credits, mods that you have, rare mods, common or Well, they ain't gonna give you 20 credits. They'll give you more than that, like 6,000, 8,000. It's just bonus credits. Action. Big Daddy, bad news, I can't find it. last one has got to freaking be here. Found it! Found the last one. Now we can go.
You found all the caches. All your objectives are complete. Proceed to extraction now.
Okay. Wow, that was a last second thought. All these freaking... The last one is always in something hidden. Found all three caches, and I found that one in a spot to where we could not find it.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Let me head back to my ship. Spy missions are easy if you don't get caught by the alarms. Thank you.
identified several vulnerable data consoles on this base. Find them and hack in. We need to know the nature of their new bioweapon.
Sure, you have not seen Loki yet, or Ash.
Katena, keep them away from the specimens.
Destroy them! Dr. Tengis demands absolute secrecy!
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms have been reset. My scans are not detecting any known biochemical agents. What are they doing down here?
Okay, I'll start with A.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Okay. Do not follow me yet. No, don't follow me. Do not get purged. Shoot, it makes things even harder. Welcome, one follower. Welcome to my stream.
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms.
There you go. On to round B. Try not to get purged. Well, Big Daddy, do you have B? I did have one viewer, but he left about a second ago. I don't care. They are more than welcome to stay and watch, or... No, they can just leave. I need more viewers. Oh. Really?
We've been locked out. Let's override the security.
There are some Reach consoles complete. That We're cannot be hacked. Got it now. Welcome, one follower. Welcome to my stream. Please ask me any question at any time.
Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Who released the specimens?
They're out! What's going on?
Stop the infested! Forget the tunnel!
Infested? This shouldn't be possible. Tenno, it is more important than ever that you finish your mission. We need to know what is going on here.
The frick, where do I need to go? That's what I'm doing right now. You okay, Big Daddy?
Nearby. If you
I'm at C.
The enemy will start
not
destroying data.
Okay.
Alarms have been triggered.
Hurry up and hack.
That data before the data destruction is complete. Integrity verified. Retrieval was successful. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Who let them out? Was it Tengus?
Tengus did this. I know he did.
Someone released these creatures on purpose. They want them to destroy you.
The infested.
Doors are locked. Time to break in. Override successful. Let's get going. Alarms reset.
We're coming. Okay, let me get the elevator. Oh wait, you was right. Come on. For a spy mission, you gotta study your area on a spy mission.
Thank you.
Another job well executed.
I have one viewer. Yes.
Guys, what's happening on my screen? It just turned, like, glitchy and stuff. Did that happen to you?
Mm-mm.
This Grineer ship tried to flee the infestation.
Do not worry.
It was quickly overrun. Exterminate everything on board before it reaches a more populated sector.
Yes. They will tend to crowd.
May have thought they could toy around with the infested, but they are quickly learning how wrong they were.
It's dark in the infested ship. Well, ship controlled by the infested.
The infested died off with the Orkin. For hundreds of years, there was nothing. Now this. Where did the Grineer find these creatures?
Welcome to my stream. If you wish to have any questions, come talk to me at any time. If you want to talk to me, feel free to text on the chat. It disrupts your energy. I've been playing Warframe for a year, even longer. I still don't know. I'm still learning, but I know enough. The old war? Well, let's keep it short. Because the old... There's a lore in it. But... Here's a famous quote. The sentients had won the war. They have turned our weapons, our technology against us. So what I'm saying... The Orkin. So, well, I can't remember everything what I told you, but I'll say this, the Orkin has driven themselves into the void because the void is lethal and poisonous to the sentients. The way to keep the Tenno safe, they put the Warframes in Cyril's sleep.
How big is this place?
Everyone thought the sentients have died in the old war along with the Orkin, but nah. As
another job.
As you progressed in the quest, you will learn more about the old war. You will learn more about the sentience if you guys finish the second dream. Do not go into the Orkin moon if you are ready. And that's just a warning to both of y'all. That's my short term to saying that the sentience won the old war. Because the Orkin did all the sentients, they are robots and androids. They learn to adapt to your weapons, your damage, your warframe. But they simply have... Okay, here's the definition of a sentient. They are a race of machines that are self-aware. They can do the capabilities of thought through what humans have. So the sentients, they can adapt. That's how they can survive in the old war, because they adapted. The Stalker, there was something to do with the Stalker, but I do not know much about him. Melee stances, you gotta farm it. Melee stances depending on what type of weapon you are getting. Tile 1 sabotage? Big Daddy, what? Oh, well, hello, Stinky. Well, finally you came to my stream. Two of my haters keep on here. Oh, funny. Shiny poop. That's so funny. Welcome one more people to my stream. I'm gonna have to promote myself in this relay then next time. About maybe tomorrow, I'm gonna have to promote myself or whatever I gotta do. Hello. I'm 19. I've graduated last year, a couple days before I got my console. I don't need a promotion. Stinky, I already know you can't promote yourself. You're already famous anyway. You're too popular. I already know that. You can't hide yourself from people. And people keeps coming to your stream, so. Yeah, you older. Yeah, funny, smartass. Such a smartass.
The enemy has breached the void portal in this Orokin structure. You are here to cut off their access and stop them from coming back.
Hack what?
My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint
their exact location. It's
Search
a corpus hack.
If you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
Okay. Have you tried a difficult corpus hack?
Enemy are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device.
I got myself offline.
Destroy the key.
People still found me stuck. My bad, asshole. I'm laughing at Stinky.
A fallen tenor needs your help.
Ooh, dear. I laugh loud sometimes. I'm laughing at your clan leader. Yeah, Stinky Tails are us. He's the clan leader. Well, the boss. He's in my stream right now.
Portal only allows travel in one direction.
Don't worry, I can say squat to him.
The polarity.
It don't work like that. You gotta wait till the other one is at 50%. I'm supporting your stream. Oh, thank you, Stinky. You're so nice. Yes, he is the owner. He is the original owner, but there was 5 people who started the clan. His clan is through PC too. Possibly the PS4. That was a question for me. Even the International Assassins is going on platforms too, like GTA 5 and something else. Yes, it is official. And, yeah. He said in PS4 too. So it is going on platforms. That can require a clan. So, yeah. If you find Stinky Tails on GTA 5, his clan will be in there. You find something, etc., etc., his clan will be there too.
There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the Void Key. Find it.
The torsion beam? Well, no. I have not put on the party thing yet. Well, I can invite him to party, but he might be talking with someone else. Yes, I am. Oh shoot, what the heck?
You should have brought more, Tano! You don't have enough. More bugs! More shiny fire!
Okay. Let me get him.
Tano down. Help them.
I can kill those two. I can kill those two by using only FNG. I did that a couple times. I ordered pizza. Well then. You can go over to my stream and talk to Stinky. He's very nice and helpful too. He can help you. Till 2 in the morning? Dear.
One by one, that is how.
Then you must be getting. Then you must be getting paid too.
A Tano needs to be revived.
Oh. So you're not in partnership with Twitch. It depends on how many followers. I mean, viewers and followers. You gotta use a PC for this. You do not need to worry about it.
Are you willing to die for this king, Tano?
Those are free. You don't need to worry about... You do not need to worry about what... those things are what all the others have. Because they all need to be installed on your PC. In which you need it.
A fallen Tano needs.
Wow.
A Tano has fallen. Revive them.
Okay. And that bee is going to die as well. Do you tell my master? Oh. That.
Quick, pick up the key. Mm. You got the key. Now get back to the portal.
Big Daddy has it. Oh, I forgot to tell you, Airsoft. Through you getting warframes, weapons, and sentinels, there is a mastery rank if you want to get the good ones. The clan leader, Stinky Tails, he is on mastery rank 17. Really? Even there is, like, so you have nuts.
You got the key. Now get back to the portal.
Big Daddy, do you need any help? Come on.
Go through the portal now. It's about to collapse.
I'm not finding no caches. I'm out.
Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. Tenno, there are still undiscovered supply caches in the area. You may want to locate them before leaving.
Yeah, Big Daddy's coming. And I'm coming too. I'm not searching for no.
Another job well executed.
I will. I will. What? Oh, Frank. Frank. He is watching Netflix right now, so I cannot invite him at this time. He walks and he is still watching my stream, but he is also watching Netflix. Yo, no. Multitask. Multitask. Stinky, what the heck are you talking about? Multitask. Oh yeah, he's multitasking. He's watching Netflix and watching my stream. I get what he's talking about. Yes, he will.
There was a guy in there last night, and
Well, hacking is not allowed because you will get banned from the game. But... from hacking, I don't know. But this game, there's no known hacking. They just have a strong mod. What? Going to the dojo right now.
I'm in the dojo. You can ask
I'll ban.
Big Daddy, I whooped his ass last night. I'm gonna go watch some fighters. Which one? Sneaky Killer? Yeah, why not go 1v1 Sneaky? Yeah, I'm gonna fucking lose this, but whatever.
Yeah, Stinky has mods that you can't even get by farming. Even Prime mods.
Tell him that the thing is broke because I'm in a battle.
I want you to go to chat, then / unban. That should work. Go to chat, do message, pause, then press LT. Press X and then find / /
another Tenno seems
then
battle.
Space.
Are you ready?
I believe unban. I mean unstuck. Not unban, unstuck. Space it, then press unstuck. Tell Dojo chat I'm watching. Leave out the dojo, then come back. Because that was a stupid thing there. Press pause and it should say leave dojo. Okay, press press the down button and then do unmeditate. Is it working?
Yeah.
Good. Mm-hmm. I believe. Just commenting. Hey, Stinky. That's our clan leader. Please. Say something.
Don't be shy, bro.
I already talk smack to him every day, every time I see him.
I call him a freaking gay boy. Okay, now you're gonna stop talking.
And then I say Felicia every time I leave a chair. Sometimes. Because he sure looks like one. So come on. Come on, Airsoft, say something. He ain't
Don't
gonna
be shy, guys.
Ban you. He ain't gonna ban
I won't do
you.
That.
No, he ain't gonna ban
don't worry,
you.
No. I'm not like those assholes. I don't even do to assholes. You don't seem like one.
I over.
Oh, no. He's a friend of me. There's a difference.
Yes. There's a reason why. You'll understand later.
You can explain to him why. Go ahead.
Because I'm on... Hex! No.
Not just that.
No. I am on a team with the developers.
But they don't really care about it, and they don't care about you. I am becoming one of them. Hey. I'm becoming one of them, actually.
The guides of the Lotus.
Omega, can you check the chat for me? Like, why did Crystal say last warning?
Last warning?
Yeah. Go to clan chat. What did you see last morning for in the first place? Go to clan chat and just see what she says.
Okay, let me go. Okay, I'm going all the way to the top. Something irrelevant.
Another tunnel.
More irrelevant. Crystal Fox. No begging in clan chat. Some wolf guard said, I'm just saying he must bought something for 40 plat. So this guy is whining over some 40 plat. Crystal said, earlier ago said, that's enough, guys, cut it out. So this guy is whining about something about plat for selling something.
You know, let me tell you something. You know why she's a good girl now? Because of me. Because I told her off.
Well, finally.
I know. I have to be the mature one in the group.
Oh, dear.
Another Tenno seeks battle. Are you ready?
And she said she wants to get recognized by the guy, the DE.
That'll be a while.
Never.
Shoot. Not unless you know one of the guides.
I know all of them, so I'm fine.
I believe Airsoft, Airsoft, you there? Oh. I didn't tell you this, but I warned him about the guides of the Lotus. And I warned him about you too. I think he's afraid that...
Oh god, when, as soon as I come to the relay, I... Oh god. She's like, old man spotted me. Fuck off. She called me a dad.
Yeah, Jarrell. Yeah.
Oh, ask Jarrell, how's his girlfriend?
Oh. Jarrell! Stinky said, how's your girlfriend?
Oh my god, this other person's name, Jesse is cutie, just sent me a message, and that's my name too, fuck.
Says Jura said he got the song for you tomorrow.
And I'm gonna record it too.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Why did you
record it? It's gonna be all about Stinky. I want you to show it to him.
Oh, don't worry. I got a song for him even worse, bro. Tell him that.
He got a song even worse for you.
I'll be like, you know, Gerard got a stalker. I don't know her name, but she looks so ugly, I don't even know how to blame her.
Oh,
some shit like that.
You going to do that thing that you used me about a while back? Oh. He's going to make something about you and the bitch.
Another 10-06 battle. Are you ready?
If not, be bad. Cancel out there for 5 minutes.
You the bitch. That's all I can say.
Stinky said, you the bitch.
Oh, I'm the bitch. Yes, I am.
He said, yes, he is.
Because I'm the baddest one ever.
Oh, dear. Oh. Not yet. He's being quiet. He always know what to say.
Oh.
You say you went a little silent there.
Oh god, now she bring out the whip. What's next?
Oh dear. Oh, this is funny. This is comedy.
A challenger has entered the dojo. Challenger has entered the dojo.
Oh, I just got a good little message from one of my old members. She said, I got stronger because of your clan. I want my clan to be popular like yours. With a heart. Uh-huh.
Shoot. It'll take a lot. Shoot. You know people don't accept small clans. See, my clan was small. Okay. Wolf Tech was small. Outside. Small regardless, but don't tell Miss Rainbow Wolf that.
Another bro, we are kind of together.
Are you ready?
Outside.
You
know.
What?
You don't hear me? Mm-hmm.
You ain't told me yet? What the glib?
Don't say anything. No one's supposed to know.
I ain't, but... You ain't told me yet? Boy, how could you? You ain't told me yet.
She doesn't want to tell anyone.
Well, I won't tell nobody. I will keep this a secret.
Don't even talk to her about it.
I'll keep this a secret. I'll keep it a secret.
You're talking right now too, anyways.
Good. You two need to go on a date.
We've been talking a lot. Like, I mean, 24/7.
Good. Now you can finally get her out of depression.
I already did. She fell in love with me. That's a good thing.
So you finally got her out of depression.
Yeah. I can do that, you know.
Thank you, Jesus.
Another Tenno seeks battle. Are you ready? A challenger has entered the dojo.
Big Daddy wants me to give him some prime parts. The only parts.
But yeah, Big Daddy, yo, Ty does airsoft, and Big Daddy, don't be shy to talk to me, bro.
Matter
Come on,
fact,
don't be shy.
What?
Oh, okay. Don't worry. It sounds kind of gay on you, but I'm gonna admit that. But you know, I get used to it because. Oh, awesome. Oh, well.
If you want to rank up. If you want to rank up, contribute to the clan.
Okay, I'll explain to them. To go further through like the ranks in the clan, there's different stages. Okay, there's recruiting, contributing, you know, and then there's helping your players. That's what Omega is basically doing with you guys. And to get to the apprentice, that's a whole other level. If you want to go under my under wing, as in you be my apprentice, and I'll teach you. I'm your sensei, basically, and I'll teach you how to play properly.
Yeah, I've raised up twice, and I don't even know how I did it.
Well, you recruited an outball, please. Well, I can't speak right now. I'm trying to multitask. I'm listening to your stream right now. I'm playing Warframe and texting her.
Yeah, so what about Agent 47? How do you get to that?
Oh, that's pretty simple. Work your way up by fighting a lot in Conclave. No one can beat me. That's the funny part. Can I give you one little thing? That was a good one, bro. Let me tell you something. You know what you should do? We have a YouTube for a clan channel. And you should put your, you know, raps on there. I dare you. I dare you to put your chin on there. And at least you grow. I'll make you grow pretty fast. I'm pretty known. You can tell you. You freaking Omega can tell you.
He's known. And yet.
Throughout every console.
YouTube channels have not yet made it to about subscribers yet.
Okay, well, I don't care about that right now, but like, you know. don't worry. You know, it's fine, you know what I mean?
I mean, I'm trying to work my way up on being in the fan site, Warframe official fan site. Not doing it for endorsements, Stinky, but I want to do it because I want to do it. Yeah, support the game.
Yeah, I understand. I understand. I know you told me that once before.
Yeah, I need more freaking viewers. That's what Stinky's going to do. Help me.
Oh yeah, and also, Omega, I'm possibly making another online dungeon.
Ooh, that's nice.
And hopefully, really nice. If I make it. Yeah. And hopefully when I'm done with it, bro, you'd be like, wow.
I'll be like, wow. You have not seen everything yet, Airsoft. If you play Warframe every day, you'll know.
Oh like, god, I'm with two guys right now. I'm Crazy and Alaskan Dude right now. We're all just private messaging each other on forums. You should get the forums, bro. Do you even have it?
It should be on your Warframe account. If you go onto the Warframe website, go into your login and it should say Xbox One. And it will automatically log you in to your Xbox
One.
You're gonna probably laugh
about this one.
What?
Seahawk sitting on my sister while his sister's sitting on me.
Oh, Seahawk is so hilarious.
But they're the same age.
How old is Seahawk?
A challenger has entered the dojo.
16, and my sister's 16.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, but they've been talking to each other for like about 2 years now.
Oh my gosh.
I don't mind it. If they act stupid, then. I'm kind of busy at the moment, and you know how I get busy, Omega.
Yes, he does. He gets busy. He'll help you when he has the time.
Yeah.
In
I
some
get fear.
Even.
I'm a well, very whatever. Busy person.
Yes, he got to go on Warframe, then he got to do his work on whatever.
You should make a new meditation area.
I already banned 6 players today, actually, from Warframe Good for Good.
Oh, that's bad.
From Warframe for Good? Oh,
God. Yeah, well, from Xbox for Good, I should say, because they did a platinum glitch. And I caught them on, like, so I caught them.
They did a what?
A platinum glitch.
You don't do that.
Which is pretty much where they just glitch out platinum.
To
like
platinum
unlimited
glitch.
Or something.
Yeah. So I found those guys and I
does it include
them right away. They're,
okay, does it include buying platinum?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
They got 29 years of ban. Are
you ready? Oh gosh.
So they can come back when they're 29 years older. Oh,
but the game would be dead by then.
Yeah, the game
probably
will be
not.
Game
actually,
will be
this is a very good game.
I've
it
been
depends.
Playing this game for 3 years.
This game been even in the beta. Stinky played the game even in beta. So it depends on if DE stop making updates, then people will stop playing the game.
A challenger has entered the dojo.
But I hope they make something similar to this. Because this is my favorite game to play.
I did not know there's zip lines. Fuck. I'm an idiot. Like, I tried to go on a zip line a few days ago when I first started.
Oh, I forgot to tell Big Daddy. Let me go to the training. I forgot to trade him. Let me see. Big Daddy, if you
I'm not able to trade yet.
Yeah, you gotta be at rank 2. I'm so sorry. Big Daddy, if you can hear me, I got Paris Prime set. I have forgotten all about that. Curse my attention deficit.
Another Tenno Saints battle. Are you ready?
Shit. There's a mine on my arm. Ow. I love how when you shoot the guys with the bows, they just fucking pin against the wall.
Okay, I got it. Now, let's get down on to business.
Okay, I'm a bit embarrassed.
A challenger has entered the dojo.
You don't know what embarrassed is?
No, I mean, why are you embarrassed?
Because I'm talking crap, and Stinky's in the party.
He don't care.
Yeah, I do.
No, really, Stinky doesn't care. This clan is special. Oh, I know one clan that is no more.
Oh my god, I made this. Okay, there's a clan. Okay, there's a clan that I made this clan disappear. And this is the most hated clan in Warframe. Oh, sorry, I made two clans disappear. For good.
Who's
evidence
that?
Of the. Okay.
Supreme
Royal Clan and.
Yeah.
No, it's the Royal Clan.
Yeah, I forgot.
And
that.
Then. There's another clan called Revenants of the Orkin. Those two clans. I made their clan, like, get destroyed.
I have seen a couple of...
Reasons why I say that. It's because they're the most hated players in the game.
I know.
Because they're crap?
No,
they're shit talkers.
Exactly. There was, people in the Royal Clan. If
I love how you say everything. It's just so suspenseful. There was members in the Royal Clan.
Shit, it doesn't work.
But whenever they get recruited, they always get picked on by other people being even they are barely the ones getting help by other members, so I said when I heard about it, I almost joined that clan. I said what the f- until Miss Rainbow Wolf stopped me from joining that clan. She literally stopped me.
But she fell in love with me, though. Then she hated me, then she fell in love with me again.
she cannot keep her heart away from you.
I know. And you can admit that, because you knew me for so long.
Shit, you probably got so many girlfriends, they're coming out of your ears.
don't. You have no idea.
I only had one.
Try having stalkers, bro.
What?
Stalkers. I just said
no
it.
Oh shit.
Cause he's famous. He's wow.
For one clan on one game. That's how famous he is. Mm. No, I'm not saying you're bad or anything, but dude.
Well, he's famous by other platforms. GTA 5. Other stuff. He's famous on any online game, and people just see him. Hey, Stinky!
Basically.
No. It goes like this. Hey, Stinky. I totally want to be your girlfriend.
That's how it is.
The fuck is that? Are you choking a puppy?
I'm choking on what you did!
What?
That was so funny! Oh my goodness! That was so funny!
What, that I'm a ventriloquist?
Yes. You can tell your girl started stalking you. You didn't tell you that. Shit on them out.
I'm a ventriloquist, alright? Shut up.
No!
I can totally talk like a girl anytime I want.
I'm laughing at Stinky, not you.
Oh, well, fuck you then. Damn! You know how hard it is to do that voice? It hurts. That's how hard it is. Oh, that sounded horrible.
I'm laughing at Stinky. I'm not that rude. I'm not laughing at you. I know.
I'm an attention whore, alright? Shut up.
Boy.
I am an attention whore. Fuck me. An attention whore.
Oh, I saw it. People always think they that, but I'm not. That's the funny part.
Well, I don't know. I don't know if you're that bad.
Shit, this is scaring me. Where are the guys at?
Don't worry, the host left the freaking game, so people will come back over time.
I'm not in the dojo, I'm doing missions. There we go. Now he's dead.
Oh, this is it.
A challenger has entered the dojo.
Well then.
Oh shit, I totally forgot about wall running. Fuck me.
Well then, let me leave the dojo because I have no use for in here. I'm going to go to the relay and chill.
How do I get back to that relay or whatever?
Go to your navigations, then go to Venus, and it should say Vesper Relay. Ezio Altidore, what's kicked by?
Fuck.
What freaking happened?
Fuck. Stinky. What happened, Stinky?
Ezio Altidore got kicked.
Yeah.
What happened? I'm nosy, so I need to know.
Same here.
You cannot hide from the inevitable. You know what I'm thinking? I'm gonna get people to come to the stream to chat with you.
Oh, yes. God damn it. I just embarrassed myself, didn't I? Hey, level 12 volt. Surprise, motherfucker. Now I need to get to C, and then we should be good. I am a true assassin. I haven't set off any alarms, and I haven't been noticed by any guys yet.
Freak Alaskan dude is here. Actually, I don't know if I'm gonna do it.
Shit's close, man. You can even ask Omega. Tell him how fast I am. Like, I sped through a level 20 to 30 mission and pretty much just dodged every enemy. There.
Yes, you did.
I ran. Shit, I've been seen. Cancel the bolt. That's a bad guy. Forever and ever. Nope. Don't you dare set off that alarm, you cocksucker.
Oh my god. Nasty.
Uh-huh. Can't set it off when you're dead. What are these one nav coordinates?
What? Nav coordinates? They are used
for
purpose. Oh god,
you're exposing him, bro?
Exposing who?
Alaskan.
No, I'm saying hi. Didn't mean to.
Anyways, what are nav coordinates?
They are used if you want to make Duralec keys.
Just like everything else, please explain.
Orkin Duralec keys. Okay, Stinky will tell you soon.
Okay, good. So what do you need help with?
Nav coordinates.
Oh, nav coordinates keys. Are basically, okay. Nav coordinates are to build certain things, like, you know, like certain keys. Also, it's not really used for a lot of things, just for like two things. That's about it.
Okay. Those things are.
Don't say anything more than what I told you. Omega.
What?
Remember what I told you, it's between us.
I'm not gonna say this, man. It's all a secret.
The keys are a secret.
No. It's a different reason.
Is it about the keys?
Oh my god, this guy tried to get pissed off. This guy tried to diss me yesterday. I got a ban from chat and he's like, sorry, Stinky. Can I earn your respect? I was like, no. He was like, you're not a fucking guy to the Lotus Bud. I'm not even one yet. But I'm actually respected as one. So keep your mouth shut and just done. Then fucking Alaskan who came in, did he call me a fucking bitch? Sorry, you're done. Get out of the chat, bud. And then he got kicked from the chat.
That's stupid.
Shit.
They want to apologize, but they want to be stupid. That's stupid.
Cause they know they fucked up.
Everyone, there are people in the relay just stupid. They didn't even know. Some people don't even know that some of the guides are here. And I will
three of them, to be exact.
One of them. Yeah, three of them.
Hacked it.
Yeah, I'm good friends with all of them, so.
And I told Airsoft about one of them that he got to be careful.
And I shit myself.
Yeah, she doesn't like talking in chat. She likes all this private chat. Just letting you know.
Yeah, let me go.
Like I said, he told me the story about him and I shit myself.
I told him about the chat killer.
Oh.
Phlegm?
Don't fuck with my friend Phlegm. He'd fucking kick you out of this game too. And here's one thing.
Oh shit, just block all these enemies.
Out.
See ya, bitch.
There's another guy you should watch out.
Fuck that shit, I'm
There's on. One guy you should always be worried about. He's the actual creator of the game. Frego Prime. Watch out for him.
Frego Prime?
So, like I said, I don't talk shit in chat. So
I know,
shouldn't
but,
have to worry much.
Oh, but, you know, I'm just letting you know.
Like, I'm serious, I don't even chat much. And I just glitched through a fucking wall. So, I might get
just
banned from this game now.
No, you won't. Just,
I glitched through a wall.
Don't worry, there's a method. Pray, go to your chat and say this. /, then space, then type unstuck.
I'm gonna come to the dojo with he.
Now.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. She's like, then you feel good because you're making things better, sweetie.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
So when are you gonna meet up and bang on these chicks?
Very soon, actually.
Oh, dear.
Oh, that's a great answer. Love it.
Oh, my gosh.
But hers, she's a specialist, so I won't do it.
What?
Well, there's a difference. I knew her for like 2 years, so I wouldn't do it to her like that.
Damn, dude.
Yeah, but once she's
it's not a sin if you do it anally.
Yeah, that is very true, though. I actually have to agree with that one, because that actually is a proven fact.
You can't anally repopulate.
Oh my god.
Almost they swallow the other way.
Always true.
I'm going to expose you.
I want
to
trade.
And say this, Stinky. I'm going to expose you that you are watching my stream.
Oh god. I'm still alive. Go ahead.
Ocha. Ocha. Omega. You should change your gamer tag to that. Ultra Omega.
No.
What? I'm you made a mistake. I'm... UAK everyone. Stinky is watching my what?
Oh shit.
Oh god.
Why I put stream? What the freaking frick? Frickity frickity frick frick frick. If someone say Shite. Something rude, I swear to God.
Omega.
Yes.
Where the fuck did you go?
I'm at the
I seen you and then I lost you about 2 seconds later. Come on, we're going to battle, bro. You're battling me.
I'll beat you again.
Fuck no, not you.
Oh, boy.
I know you kick my ass. I'm talking about Big Daddy.
Oh yeah, can you type in the chat?
Yes.
The clan chat, look.
I will.
Oh, I'll do that.
Hola.
Everyone.
Alright, bitch, where you at? Yo, Daddy. Get into the battle room. I'm waiting for you, bro. Come on, Daddy. I wanna fight you.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. That sounds horrible.
And then I'll say something right back.
Come on, Daddy, where you at?
Drake, fuck you, Omega.
Cam is fan.
Oh, and I'll say something right back.
Only if I said it.
Yo. Big Daddy, where you at, boy? Come on, bitch. We gotta fight. It's been quite a while since we fought. What? 12 hours?
Shut up, Drill. Bye, Felicia.
On guard. Yes. You guys should come upstairs and watch our fight. What? Who's Spec Ops? Somebody that I'm about to kick the ass of.
Cool. And
hopefully.
Want to do this and get out. Hey. See, look at all these people doing something irrelevant. Don't worry.
Come on, you pussy, quit running. What? He's gonna kick my ass.
I typed in the clan chat for you, Stinky. Getting more confused.
He's gonna kick my ass. What the fuck? Shit, he's gonna kill me right now. He's about to fuck me up.
Nothing yet. Nothing yet. Trying to get these fools in my stream.
He is gonna
Stinky
fuck me
is,
up.
Stinky is my full support.
He fucked me up.
Yeah,
Big Daddy,
I support
get
him. He supports me because we're both moderators from
Big
different
Daddy,
streams.
On guard.
We help each other.
That sounds so.
On guard,
cute.
Big Daddy.
Freak you.
I swear to God, if that fucking dog attacks me, I will fucking butt
rape you. We help
you.
Each other. We're just frenemies.
On guard. Swords only. Swords only. Hold on, bro. Swords only. Fucker. Get out. Just get out. Just get.
Oh,
get.
Oh my gosh, that was hilarious. Stinky, you should have heard
what
the
hell are you
said.
Running?
What
the hell?
Crystal is your only crush.
Are you crazy, bro?
He said, are you crazy?
Sorry, I'm just really fucking retarded. Dude, what are you doing using SMGs? I said swords only. Cheater, I won, technically, because
oh, yeah.
You fucked up.
Man, Tom, he ugly.
Redo, because you were using swords. Or you were using SMGs. I said swords only, dumbass. S- sword out, retard. You got to use the sword. So I can five him,
why
dude.
Why call me with stinky tails?
Oh,
okay,
fucker.
How about have stinky tails get everybody?
He's busy. He's busy.
Thanks for letting me kick your ass.
You don't even know he is busy.
What the fuck? Hey, dumbass! I said
stand. Calm down.
Are you fucking deaf now? I'm pissed.
Jura, he said
this idiot keeps using SMGs.
Busy boy, and you really, and he can't, and he don't have time. What? Oh gosh.
Omega, you sound so hot, baby.
Oh my gosh! Oh dear my gosh! Look at the chat. What this guy is? What? I'm literally sweating. I'm sweating. Oh gosh.
Omega, you sound so hot, baby.
Oh my gosh! Oh dear my gosh! Look at the chat. What this guy is? What? I'm literally sweating. I'm sweating. I'm freaking sweating for real. Oh, oh dear. Oh, I'm sweating. I need some air. I'm hot. Oh no. What
am I thinking? You a girl? Deepen your voice a little bit.
I feel so, so bad for you.
Your boulder told you off. God damn.
Yo, what's up, motherfuckers?
Welcome to my stream. If you wish to chat with the
guys?
Bitch, you sound even more like a girl.
All us, please chat.
You know, I ain't trying to be racist or anything, but are you some sort of gully queen?
Gully queen? I'm a guy.
I said gully queen.
I'm done. I'm done.
You a guy.
Okay, as I'm saying before, I'm being interrupted by my brother. Please,
fuck your brother. Your brother's telling the truth. Please, just
freak my brother. Please come and chat with Stinky Tails and bring your friends if you want to chat.
Yeah, I'm right here, guys. If you guys want to ask me any questions, I'll be here on the stream. If you want to see how I look on his stream, I look better than his ugly ass chroma.
I am
one more and person. I am some, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome.
And I am
welcome.
Some dumbass rapper, you know. I'm bad at rapping. And shit,
guys,
so.
What do you guys think? Be honest.
I'm bad.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I found a new place
you
to
are
meditate.
Really good. It is good. Everyone.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
no,
I was gonna
stinky.
Say. I am not
stinky.
Good at rapping. I thought you were just saying that I'm good at rapping. Oh, nuh-uh. Nope. Sorry. Nope.
Oh my god.
Stinky Tails on us is.
Where the hell? Oh, where the hell am I? I totally forgot where I am. Can I, like, train
Shut
somewhere?
Up. Bye, Felicia.
Crystal, what the fuck?
I know.
You know, for all the shit your brother's talking, he's actually telling the truth. You do
I
sound so
give
like
a damn
girl.
What he says. I've been, I always been sounding like this.
You gotta deepen your voice, man. I'm serious.
I can't. It
Why?
Does occasionally.
You just gotta, like, slow down your talking and whatever. See, I can lower my voice like this. Or I can be like this. Rob Obnoxious!
Oh, shit! Ah, man. Where can I upgrade shit? You showed me somewhere where I can upgrade something, but I've totally forgot. And now I'm lost in the dojo. What kind of dojo is this, anyways? It's huge.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I just ran into someplace.
Everyone. Sinky Tezo says, watching my Twitch stream, comment.
Oh, yeah, big
him.
Daddy.
Oh! Oh, you should switch your Twitch stream right now and change the name. Q&A.
Oh, shit.
Just say it like that.
Q&A?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want me to leave now?
Bruh, you don't know how to do it? Go to your Twitch.
Okay, should I get the Buzzlock or the Ignis?
But Ignis is pretty good, but the Buzzlock's pretty good as well, but it depends on your
opinion. How about the Gridlock? The Grinlock or the Marlock?
Marlock.
Marlock?
100% Marlock.
So what you were saying?
Okay, go to your Twitch thing, right? Then go
cannot
to
purchase,
like,
purchase,
you know,
bitch, please.
Fucking what's it to say?
XP lock.
Yeah,
you know
when you go to your settings, it says, like, you know, change your name, right, of the channel. If you go to you know, settings, it tells you, like, you know, the video going down, and it says change the video or something like that. Video name.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Grattler. It's
Q&A.
XP locked. What is an XP lock? What the? Why? What?
Shut up, Jarrell.
Yeah, Jarrell, shut up. What the fuck? I'm in a room full of, like, enemies and shit.
Okay. I have changed.
Looks like enemies, but in cages or some shit. I don't know. Activate. Ah. Why is everything that I look at XP locked?
If you all wish to come chat with Stinky Tails, please, 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 please,
use hashtag stank.
This is
did
a
you,
Stinky
did you
Corporation.
Did you change the name? Did you
yes,
change
I did.
The name?
Q&A right, port
reload
one.
The channel.
If you have a question for Stinky, use hashtag stank and then your question.
Oh, good.
My channel has been reloaded.
Yes, I won't be.
Shh. Guys!
Okay. Alright, we got 5 viewers, and that's pretty
Stinky,
good.
Stinky, can you help me?
Sorry, my camera
I don't
now.
Need help so... in-game, I just need you to answer a question.
Alright, go ahead.
What does XP locked mean? Because I'm trying
oh,
to
yeah,
get different
it's based
guns
on your mastery rank.
Oh.
Yeah.
Like, I'm trying to get weapons and shit in here, but I can't. So how do I rank that up or whatever I need to do?
Well, if we want to do a Q&A, let's get some people. Fine.
Yes. 5 people, welcome to my stream. Welcome, welcome. If you
what's
got any questions or you want to chat, please, 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 please come and chat. You can follow me at, give me a second. Follow me at any time. Follow me on my Twitch channel. Even if you are already a visitor at my corporation. So thank you very much. What?
What's your stream name?
Omega Krazar, without spaces. What?
What, bitch?
I will.
I am streaming right now. Yeah, whatever.
Seahawk just got on. Seahawk got on.
Alright, I'm gonna invite Seahawk to the party.
Good. He needs to get people in my stream.
Say Buster for anybody.
Team Buster. Hey, Seahawk.
Yo, we're doing a Q&A right now.
Okay.
I ask what you guys doing.
Oh god, Tyler the Gamer just said no speak stinky. I just read that too.
I'm gonna do a T4 survival.
All right. I'm kinda busy right now.
If you want an invite, but I don't. I'm not gonna use the mic, so I'm just gonna get off the party. I'll get back on when I'm done with it.
Oh yeah, and by the way, you just left. And Ty and Big Daddy, that's the co-leader that just left us.
One of my nightbots done got on to somebody. Too many cats, I need to change that later.
Tyler, what the fuck is wrong with you, Tyler? What the hell? What the hell? I know.
What?
Tyler, yeah,
what
is
you
this
want?
Airsoft? Is that you?
Yeah. They help moderate.
I can tell. I look at. I can search your gamer tag.
They help moderate my stream.
What the
I will.
Stinky. Shoot, I don't know about moderating.
I didn't think you were gonna find out. Fuck.
I can completely. It's kind of obvious.
How is that obvious?
And
what
XP do I need
to
be?
Make 4 or 6. Average 6.
Aw, damn. Do I seriously to make an Ignis blueprint or everything?
Yeah.
Well, how do I rank up to that?
Easy, just build a lot of weapons.
I can't build any weapons. They're all XP
locked.
What's your master rank?
What, Tom?
I don't have a master rank.
Okay, then
my
that's
Volt is level 12.
Oh, okay.
That's it. I am fucked.
We need to power level. You know what power leveling is, right?
No, I just started this game 3 fucking
days ago. No, but
you
know power leveling is. You know power leveling is in general.
No.
Goddamn. It means. Oh god.
Power level me, senpai.
Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, my bae's right here in front of me. Oh, she's not my. I'm just kidding. My other bae, she left me. My real bae. I'm just kidding, Lily. If you're watching the stream, don't.
People
do that.
Is literally hearing you through the chat. I mean, through the chat. Stinky and Airsoft. Everyone can hear them through the stream. I put on a thing to where it works on party chat.
Who told you you could do that, huh?
Me,
who told
myself,
you could do
and
that?
I. Me, myself,
bitch,
and
please.
I.
Bitch, myself, and I.
Bitch, we're.
Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. So alright until I die.
Alright, well, do you want to
do that? God,
for those 4 people, please come and chat in chat with Stinky Tails.
Don't come
if
in
you,
the chat.
If you don't
just pull out before you come in the chat, please.
If you have any questions, please come and ask Stinky Tails. If you wanna just chat in general, come in chat anyway. Now let me know how active you are in my Twitch channel. Shoutouts? I am doing shoutouts. How am I gonna know who's doing the shoutouts? I'm doing stuff through my phone. I'm using the Twitch app.
Patch, please.
Hey, what's up?
I honestly tried to say
that
with a straight face, but whatever. I couldn't do it. Anyways, everybody,
do
not come in chat, okay? Don't come in chat.
Alright,
guess
what I'm gonna do. Well, sorry, but I have to cut your chat off. Guess what?
What?
Oh, shit. Get fucked.
I'm putting my streaming
now, bro. Yeah, bitch. Woo oo. It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die.
Alright, well, I'm gonna type this in clan chat. Give me one sec. Oh, Omega, you have to keep an eye on your chatter, right? And just tell me what they say on your chatter, right?
Yeah, okay. The clan chat or my phone?
No, no, like your Twitch chat. Did it say something to me? Okay. I say something back to them.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck is wrong with me? Can I ask you guys that? Can you answer me that question? Is that possible?
Well, I'm gonna step in this.
Hey, Stinky. Stinky?
Yeah.
Can I ask you a question?
Go ahead.
Are you really black? Because you really sound white.
I'm mixed.
That might make me sound racist. Well, same here. Because my real dad's black.
Yeah, same with me.
Because seriously, bro.
How did I get a... What the hell? I'm done.
What?
I didn't even touch my phone, and it went to a BMW app on my phone for some reason. Okay, would anyone shake Obama's hand and slap it? No. Freak that. Oh, wait. My thing's not working. I have to restart my stream. Yay.
Control. For Sentient Corporation. Oh, yeah.
Can you guys answer me a very serious, serious question?
I'm gonna give you some suggestions. Okay.
No. I didn't ask for suggestions. I said, can you answer my serious, serious question?
What? I'm listening to my brother.
You guys think that I'm sane?
I'm just trying to fix my stream.
I for some reason can't join your broadcast. So...
Hell no! Stinky, you
No, man. not for you though. Not for you though.
Oh, okay. I almost tripped. No, it was a misunderstanding.
I'm gonna place decorations in this room. What should I add? Anything?
Alright, well, you know, I'm gonna Buddha be streaming. Statue.
So what are you going to be streaming?
Right now.
Warframe?
Yep, right now.
Can I, for A, be a mod in your stream? If not, just join.
I have a bunch of mods in my stream, actually.
God damn it. Can I at Welcome. Least be in your stream?
Welcome two more people to my stream. If you got any questions, come and chat. And if you have questions
right
for Stinky Tails or us, please come and chat.
Please.
Stinky Tails do not need the stream.
I've been running through
for
the Q&A
too late. Because how many viewers do you have?
One.
Three.
I mean, I have zero, but...
Four foo
solo run.
Well, I just
die.
Started foo.
Foo. Foo, please. Foo.
No,
foo.
Two more.
I be fooing you like a ma foo.
Oh, God.
I could go on with that all day.
I started out with one, and I know that was Stinky watching, but there was like one more. Then I'm trying to get to a certain amount of viewers on the road to like I don't know.
He's like, damn.
Oh, two left. Oh well. Oh, well.
Q&A. That's for the Q&A. Watch my stream.
Welcome, one more person, Tyler, to my stream.
I noticed you.
if you want, oh crap. Oh crap.
God damn.
No. How many viewers now?
Well, four. Boom.
Abby, run through the
I am being in
static. Whoa. One.
Bye, Felicia. That's what you would say.
I wish I was famous. Like, dude, you have 200 plus followers? So lucky.
Oh, God.
I'm so sad.
Oh, strong one.
I'll be rolling through the six with my woes.
Off Sky and Clown keeps harassing me.
What is
the
Volt Prime?
Dojo and he was spamming.
What is a Volt Prime? I can craft it, it says.
God.
Wait a minute. What is a Volt Prime? It says I can craft a Volt Prime system.
Or.
But I need. Volt Prime helmet, Volt Prime chassis, an Oricon cell, and a Volt Prime system.
You know, like... Oh, let me check my stream. So, how's today?
I'm good.
I'm chat with Stink Tails. Oh,
if
God.
I told you I want you by
Lily!
Enough,
oh, my God, Lily. How are you? Thank you for watching my stream. Look at you. Look at me.
So with put it on me.
With the globe head.
Great.
Let you move the space between me and you. Ooh, ooh.
See
so put
what
it on me.
The
all right, I already got four. Gaming!
Oh,
happy,
little boy blue.
Oh, my.
Little boy blue, come blow on my horn.
Oh God, if he heard this, he probably would say, what the fuck?
Little girl blue, come blow on my horn. I'm gonna come to your house and knock on your door. You better be there, bitch, or I'm gonna tour through the door.
I'm or... So yeah, if you guys want to ask me a question, I'll answer your question.
Oh!
Don't be shy to ask.
Oh, yeah.
And you
welcome.
Know, Mike is on his side, you know, streaming too. But you know, I don't
welcome
even know.
Welcome to my stream. If you got any questions or chat in general with Stinky Tails on
your
us, please come and chat away.
Also,
yeah,
he's desperate,
bring
so
your
follow to him too.
Bring your friends. Bring your family. Anybody to come.
Bring your sister. Bring your mother. He desperate.
And
he wants
come
followers.
And join the chat.
He's desperate. Just follow him.
Gaming
already.
Lord, what do you think of these retards in my party right now? Be honest.
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh yeah.
The dragon. What's up, man?
No. I hate dragons. Tell him get out.
I'm a dragon.
No, oh, you're not.
Well, what's up? I finally have everything complete, as usual. So, you know,
he finally banned two people from the game.
Yeah, he says successfully banned. It was Ezio, Auditor 117. So if you guys want to ask me a question, you know, don't be shy. And you know, I'm going to give you guys a little tip. If you guys want to see my hack build, say yes on the stream and I'll wait. Or any build, just be honest.
What?
No, any of my builds. Oh yeah, and I'm broke now on credits.
Guys, do you know where the secret place is? You know, in the middle?
I'm gonna type in the chat right now for one sec.
Wait a minute. Stinky is there.
Yeah.
Little boy is there. Crystal Fox is there. Wait a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Shadow Wolf Ghosts?
You know, just doing a Q&A today. Just, you know. Doing my thing, you know.
Yeah, he's doing the Q&A because of
me. We just felt like it. Well, I'm the one who mentioned it.
Yeah. It was originally browsed to help part 6. I have 2. Trying to get people to come and watch. Because they don't know me.
Yesterday I felt like shit. Today I feel happy. I don't know why. But, you know, I was... You know, do our own things. Look at this look at this guy right here, guys. Be honest. What do you think of his you know, limbo? I don't like that.
What the fuck are
he's
you guys
only
doing?
Limbo here. He's the only ugly limbo over here.
How do they stand next to the stairs
I'm trying
like that?
To.
And the biggest scrub of all time is the person in front of me. I want to stand right here and switch my, you know, stuff.
How do you do that, Stinky? Stinky, how do you do that? How are they doing that? Are they all doing it at the same time or something?
Yeah. Well,
how?
It really depends.
Well, because he was on the PC back in the day, so he's known.
Very known.
I'm trying to be known.
Stinky, how are they doing this? Up? Please tell me. I need help.
It's called it to buy it.
What?
It's called to buy it.
What?
So I have to buy it just to do this crap?
Yeah. Just to
do it. I told on the relay that you are my guest star for my chat for my
You're
Twitch
my
channel.
You guys are my guests. My stream.
Guys,
you started
guys,
the stream.
Meet me at the secret spot. Meet me at the secret spot, okay?
So how's everyone today, actually?
Horrible.
Thank you guys for watching
Why,
my stream.
Hear my
7
day?
Years. I greatly appreciate it.
Omega,
this guy named Little
you
Boy
remember
Blue,
where we met?
You know, he's trying to look tough.
Yeah, I'm a.
But he's soft-hearted, if you know what I mean.
Come up here.
Blue, is that you? Don't tell me. Blue balls, is that you?
Hey, Stinky, you wanna come up and meditate with us?
I'm good right now, bro.
Oh, sure. Okay.
Blue's like, fuck you. Why? What's up, Dark Sky? But yeah, If you guys want to ask me, like, you know, a question, just, you know, type in the chat and I'll reply. It's a Q&A day today. Alright, let's go see your colors. Oh god. You want to go plain old limbo. Just the ugly helmet, though.
Welcome, one more person. Welcome to my stream. If you wish
and the worst
to
person
ask
of all,
me and the Stinky, please come and chat at any time.
Hey, what about me? You ain't gonna shout me out either?
I did shout you out.
When? When?
Earlier so ago.
When I joined your chat and said I'd flash my tits for him to notice me.
Oh god, don't put that tit stuff in my channel, bro.
I don't even know your channel's name. I wish I did. Because I would come subscribe. I was.
Never mind. Yeah, I agree. He's still ugly. Oh god. I have to agree. He's pretty ugly. No, ain't no lie.
So are you? Thank you. Ha! Omega, you're the last person on my followers list. Stinky, you're the top.
Honest. But I look better. My ass looks
You
are
can't
better.
Hide from the inevitable, Stinky.
Bitch, where the fuck did you go? I thought you wanted to meditate with me up here.
I said I
you
was.
You have to meditate for at least 5 minutes.
I don't meditate.
I'm coming back up there. Yeah, you do.
Ooh, I found a new spot to meditate.
Yeah, Spirit. But it's all blue. How's your, you know, pregnancy going, I should say?
Pregnancy? What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm just wondering. Because I've been talking to Kai. Pregnancy? But she... Okay, I should say. Yeah.
Omega, where did you go, bro?
I know he's a squeaker.
Yeah.
Okay, that was just going too far.
Was he talking about me?
What the fuck? Have you ever bleached your arse? What the fuck? I'm done. I'm done.
I swear, I'm cool too.
Give me one sec, guys.
Have you ever bleached your eyeballs?
No. Why?
I didn't want to hear the squeakers. So, you know. How much views do you have now? And thank you guys for watching.
I again. Have like one viewer.
I have 8.
Now I have 2. Well, soon people want to be soon.
Guys, can you tell Omega over here? Can you guys tell Omega over here to stop being mad at me?
I'm not mad at you. Please. I know you're famous.
Bitch, please.
Bitch, where?
Nowhere.
True. I already know you famous. So, yeah. Freak, I already know he's freaking interesting. Like, I give a hitly do dang.
Yeah, sure you do. Did you say I'm interesting? That is just, I'm not even gonna ask.
Not that. I mean, you know what I'm talking about.
I'm not even gonna comment. No, I don't know what
you're
talking about.
You know what I'm freaking talking about. about you being famous, having all these followers, not in a dirty kind of way, you know me. Don't play.
And Blue, don't take it the wrong way. I talk as a, you know, a normal person, obviously. Oh, thank you guys for watching my stream. 10 viewers. I appreciate this.
10.
Today's Q&A. So if you guys want any questions, I can tell you about the new update that's coming. Every prime that's coming. Well, I can't really spell it, most of the primes. Anything. So you know what I mean.
Airsoft wishes to join back in the party.
No, don't invite. So if you guys want, like, you know, professional builds, if you want me to make a build for you right now, what you call it? Sorry. If you want like a guild build, I can't speak. If you guys want a guild build, just like, you know, tell me what the weapon it is, and I'll make it for you right away. Omega? I hate you.
Why?
Because I just do.
Please. You the one. You already got, like, 10 viewers.
Back to
you
11.
The one. See, everyone loves you. Okay?
Okay. Tyler, we just want to have a... Oh my god, donut. I hate you.
Everyone loved you. That's freaking 12.
Oh god, I don't listen to 12 words. I'm not gonna lie. But Tyler... Blue, you cannot be a co-boss. Period.
Oh,
there's
please.
Only three already co-bosses. There's two co-bosses already, so... You know. The only ranks you can be,
why?
And I can tell you right now, I'll show you.
Yes.
It's called, oh yeah, I kicked a,
go to
forget,
bed.
I kicked a lot of members today. Because, you know, look at her thing. I can kick this player, you don't want to see why? Watch this, boom. Kick. It's broken player. So much it sucks. And look at this stupid bitch. Say like this, boom. She's broken too. And look, watch, if I go here, watch.
Oh,
so you know how broken she is if I go to, like, you know, our friend? That's how broken it is for her. So the only rank you can actually, like, you know, you're eligible to go to, I'll show you right
I
now.
I don't give a dang about these people.
The apprentice. See?
Well, I'm just saying.
The difference is, see the difference?
Oh my lord, Jesus, Jarrell, go to bed,
so,
please.
You know. If
go
I go
to
here,
bed.
I'm gonna probably, you know, kick. This clan, chaotic, you know, assassins, protectors of heaven. Never seen them around, so you know the deal, guys. And you know, this is how it's gonna go. And there's the gaming lord, the gaming little whore. He thinks freaking Limbo Prime's coming out, which is not coming out for a very, very long time. And I could spoil you. Like, all the primes that's coming out. If you guys like. But, you know, I'm not trying to. So that's how it's gonna go, right? He's like, fuck you. Love you too, bro. No homo. This is like, look at okay, but be honest, guys. Out of all frames in this freaking relay right now, which one is the most obvious one? He's technically right behind me. You know that, right, guys? His name is Omega Crazard with Chroma.
Oh, now you want to put my name in it to get people to, okay.
You know. But yeah, if you guys want to see an overpowered build, I'm gonna hide from myself for one sec. I should. I just stand up there. So, yeah. Oh, I know you are. I see you. So I'll stand right here and show you a certain build. This is why people are scared to face my heck build. I'll show you why.
Oh, now you wanna you wanna show people your heck?
Okay, I have 3 heck builds. My third configuration is my strongest one. But I'm not gonna show you my third configuration. Look, see this? This is my weak damage. But if I do this, watch. Boom, 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 watch this. I'll make a build for you guys right now. Oops. Fuck. See, I only did 4 polarizations. So, point blank. Okay, damn it. Fuck, I'm stupid.
Stinky, you're trying to get people to come watch your stream. I swear to Lord. I swear to God, Stinky Tails.
So I got exponent tagger. I don't even want to talk to him right now. So I'll put her here. Here. Sorry, wrong. Damn it. Start from this. Multi-shot. Vicious spread.
Why?
Great puncture damage.
Come over here because
boom.
It's plugged.
Look at that. Just 5 mods, guys. Tyler, you just started, so you're pretty worthy, but I'm not going to say because, you know, you're still new to the game. Look at this. Boom. If I just made my own build. Look at that, guys. Puncture. Just imagine that if I mess you up with that, guys. Be honest. Seahawk has joined for the Q&A, guys.
Yep.
Luckily, he didn't hear you.
Yeah, actually, I put it up as soon as I said that. So, yeah.
Oh, fuck you! But you can't lie, Blue. My builds are pretty amazing. If I just, you know, just did this out of the blue. Well, out of nowhere, I should say, not out of the blue. Look at this. My shittiest gun. I don't even use. I should put it like, you know. One sec. I want to put this up there. And, Zora Power, could you please stop saying that before I kick you from my channel, please?
Babin?
No, I'm streaming. And I'm doing Q&A, so you're welcome to say whatever you want. Nothing gay, though, please. Okay, Toaster.
Toaster. Team Toaster.
I'm not even gonna ask. Right now. He's gonna say, what the fuck is Team Toaster?
Team Toaster.
They won't know until they see. Haha. Tyler. I'm having a conversation with Omega and friggin' Seahawk, so you're pretty loud in my ears, not gonna lie to you. Okay, what else should I put in? Oops. Malaysian Force? No. Twitch? No, I don't need that. Because it's host rate. I don't have that yet, actually, bro. I don't have the Isamo yet. I'm at 57 days. Because remember, I was busy most of the time, so I don't have stuff, I should say. I'm going to put 30 of my rounds on top. And for the last one on the bottom, should I put Quirtle? I'm just trying to guess, guys.
Are you playing Conclave?
No. I'm just trying to make a professional build for my Latron Prime. It's already hitting 2,000 blasts.
You can use Twitch on any class, even on multiplayer.
Yeah,
and co-op.
Fuck. Yeah, if I put these two together, look what happens, guys. Which sucks. So, I'm gonna... But I don't even know yet. I'm just thinking.
Oh, you're gonna...
Shut up.
Man, you're the one who said it. Don't blame it
on me. Oh, really? Oh, really, Blue? But Tyler, just, you know, stop. But yeah, Zord power. I don't like Valkyr, period, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Valkyr is meant for rookies. Oh, low levels, I should say. Should I put this?
That is, rookie is a correct word.
Yeah.
The word that rookie is a correct word. The word you don't want to say is noob.
Yeah.
Because rookie's not a bad word. It's basically just stating that, you know, they're...
Should I put Hellfire? Oh, I already have Hellfire.
Not,
I'm just...
Not experienced.
Fuck, I don't know what should I
well,
put.
Well, you know
on.
That...
Fuck it.
Elemental mods always good, Stinky. Don't forget that.
I know that. That's when I put piercing hit. Oh, I'm gonna put puncture damage.
Piercing
so,
hit.
Yeah.
Where's piercing caliber, bro?
If I did have a frostbite, I would give it to you for sure. Only if I had a frostbite, bro. And my Avara.
If you had a frostbite, you'd give me a frostbite. You know what?
Yeah, that is hurt you.
That's
if
the
I had
only
a frostbite,
Warframe I don't have.
I'll give it to my co-leader Seahawk right away. Not gonna lie to you, bro.
Oh my god, I love that. I'm sad because every Warframe I have is level 30 except for Chroma and Frost Prime.
But yeah, I'll probably do a T-Call after. Or we can dare like exterminate, so I'll probably do, you know those runs, I should say. So that builds properly good. But you want to see something funny? Look at this, guys. You want to see a friggin' an overpowered friggin' shitty Tonkor? There you go.
I know we're purple. Yeah, that makes a lot of fucking sense. Are you
yeah,
in the terrain grounds right now? Or the
no,
sorry,
I actually
simulacrum?
Not... No.
What are you
doing? I'm in the relay. So this is my Tonkor build. It's not fully complete, obviously you can see. It's not fully done yet. And, there's a bunch of stuff we have to work on, not gonna lie.
Dude, I thought you said nothing. Crap.
Okay, this is why I'm trying to sell this weapon right here. I'm trying to sell my Vakor Heck and my Rakdos Serenos. Someone. I just polarize this bad boy another time. A Prisma Tetra. Looks weak as hell, but it's actually strong.
The world rejoices every time you hear the sound of my voice. I know that. I can't believe I'm listening.
And the worst gun of all time, I'm gonna say. This gun right here. Look at that damage.
I like to Bree today, but she doesn't seem to be very active recently.
Oh, what?
I wanna talk to Bree.
Oh, I'll call her. Or later on. And this is my Synoid Simulator. Guys, I only did one formula on this bitch. But if you want more of a strong build like mine and Seahawks, go to him.
Don't ask me.
He has like 5 formulas on his. But if you guys want to see Santi Tigris, you guys are going to be like jaw dropping. This is my strongest build. For my Santi Tigris.
Stinky, you cannot hide from the inevitable.
Oh, I know. So, you know, if you guys like these builds, just let me know. If you guys want another weapon, just ask me what it is. Well, not what it is. Tell me what weapon you want me, you know, like a mod. I'll make it overpowered for you, and I'll give you the right mod setup for you. Because I like to, you know, make mods better. Thank you, Blue. Now you understand why I'm overpowered? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Zor. Zor Power. I actually have an OP Meshete build, but I got rid of that.
I remember Machete Wraith.
That's what I used it on, Machete Wraith, and I made it overpowered. It was a one slash.
I mean, I had it, and it was quite good, but I don't like machetes. Like, I just don't like the way they like. I tried using it
for, and this is my Tels,
a long time, and it was just I couldn't stand the range.
Not gonna lie to you, Warframe Lover 420. I have no sets at all right now.